This is Hibinium with Q. In the released draft 14th five-year plan and the long-range objectives through the year 2035, Greater Bay Area is mentioned 10 times directly. This is also the fifth year that GBA appears in the government work report. As it becomes a highlighted word, Beijing attaches great importance to this strategic area.The Bay, full of opportunities and possibilities, has been a big stage for the youth. As Adam Au, General Counsel of UMP Healthcare, wrote on SCMP, that Greater Bay Area Youth Employment Scheme not only opens a door to new opportunities when traditional pathways in Hong Kong are stagnating, but will also add impetus to the city's digital transformation.
年轻人最切实的议题嘛，其实也就两个呗，第一就是就业啊，第二就是房子啊。就是说对内地了解的话，他们是把这个东西看成一个很好的发展机会，比如说像我师姐，但对于他们来说最关心的其实就是一个这个税制的问题嘛。就比如说我在这个广东这些地方工作，然后那么你这个税收怎么办，就是说是按内地收还是按香港收，一个就是说优势互补吧，就还是这个香港的这样一些就是说研究或者是这个技术方面的吧，那么能够就是说对内地有一定的这样一个帮助，对他这样一种教学方式啊，然后他这样一种整个的这样一种模式可以跟也可以跟内地的这样一些带来一些改变吧，更多的还是要吸引他们的年轻人过来看，对，而且不是说这种玩或者是什么那种看，而是说一种比较沉浸式的吧，就是感受一下这个发展和变化。
Carrie Lam once said, construction of the GBA could be the best entry point for Hong Kong to be integrated into the 14th five-year plan, as well as China's development as a whole.The chairman of the Hong Kong Elite Club, Zeng Fengzhu, said the 14th five-year plan is an important strategy laid out. Hong Kong and their one country, two systems cannot be absent as an indispensable part of the country, and so does the Hong Kong youth, who should grasp the historic opportunities.Foreign media like Business Insider, Washington Post, BBC believe that GBA is expected to become the next Silicon Valley, as the youth from the mainland, Macau, and Hong Kong work hard together, GBA as a world-class economic engine will be more shining and humming.